Welcome back. You are watching the Aussie Pops Orchestra New Year's Eve Gala. A very happy new year to you. We're just getting started. We've got a lot of wonderful artists still to come, including our next guest, who is another multi-talented Australian broadcaster, journalist, educator, and a magnificent singer, as we are about to be reminded, as she sings a beautiful song, perfectly timed for this evening's show, As Time Goes By. It's a big welcome to the one and only Gorgi Coghlan.
A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still
You're ready to head to the after party because it's that kind of a night.
I'm ready to go and get rid of 2020, John.
It's so funny. A lot of people are talking about this, the year that wasn't, and so glad that it's over. But I feel like you're one person who sort of always has an optimistic, positive way of looking at things. So amongst all of the, you know, ridiculousness and tragedy and drama of 2020, what were the positives for you, Gorgi Coghlan?
I think the positives were realising the value of family, connection to nature. One of those simple things that we took for granted. I was walking to rehearsal here, and normally when you're in the CBD, everyone's busy, scurrying around, not a lot of mindfulness. And I took so much joy, John, in watching this one man who just out the front of the Arts Centre, those beautiful plaques that have messages, he stopped and he looked down and he read them. And then he walked backwards and he read all of them and he really took them in. And I just took that as a moment of, isn't that what this year has been all about? Stopping, reflecting, and really valuing those little things.
Sorry to tell you this, that was me. I was just thoroughly depressed that my name's not there. But anyway.
So, yeah, some silver linings out of a tough year.
Thank you. And thank you once again for everything you've done this year. All the best for 2021. And thanks once again for being with us tonight. Gorgi Coghlan, everybody.
Thank you so much, John.